No, I didn't see it. Well, that scared me.
Also, probably can't.
Please stand in front of others. No smoking, please. Thank you. Our next stop will be the Transportation and Ticket Center, which includes
Taylor
car and bus parking. To the right is the Disney created Seven Seas Lagoon. To the left is Bay Lake. Nestled on the shores of Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Magic Kingdom monorail station. On your belongings and watch your hands. Please assist small children by the hand. Once again, we hope you enjoy
the Magic Kingdom.
Where are we, kids?
Thank you for it. Please move across your car to make room for everyone. And kindly offer eventual seating to those needing special assistance. If you're standing, please hold on to the handrails and stay clear of the automatic doors.
Tinkerbell's gonna fly tonight, too.
We'll be closing in a moment.
Really?
Thank you for the transport.
All right.
No, that was... Taylor, what is all this stuff? Okay, go get up there, Taylor. Wait.
You don't want to come?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll go.
Eric Jones. Look, Taylor, look at the castle. Look. Taylor.
Did you see that castle?
Where are you? Kayla Marie. You're stuck. Yeah, it isn't very fun.
What?
Yo. You'll be still come with the mouth open.
Okay. looks at them. Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day soon, the sun will set up my time here and will rise for you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Oh. Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Just look at you two, little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. One day you two are going to be married.
Aunt, I can't marry her. She's my friend. It'll be so weird.
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but it's tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm dead, that'll be the first to be.